dangerous job off of close to those power lines. Really close. Hope he realizes as he goes down that way, there's a big drop. I hate for him to roll that thing off the hillside. Although it would make for a great video, it's not something I want to see. The long arm of the saw. Ain't no way in the world I'd be doing that on that hillside. Fine line between bravery and stupidity. This guy's got balls of steel. He's getting close to that dip. At least he's hugging the top side. You can see his, well, I don't know if you can see, but his tires are leaning. Final Destination movie, anyone? You can tell on the video how much them tires are leaning.
crew.
Yeah, I think he realizes how sketchy that hill is. He slowed down and opened that door so he could see. He got some pretty cool equipment. And I think he must have some really major independent suspension for that thing not to just topple down the hill. Ballpark of the cost of a machine like that. Anyone? I'm gonna guess around 300,000 minimal. Probably more like half a mil. But our electric companies have plenty of money. Once he passes this next patch of green, he'll be safe. He's not even close to it, so he's got it. Have a good day.